Based off of California law, this is illegal for you to record me on my property, which is our business.
All right, Casey Camera Boy here, working on a First Amendment audit. Let's see if these people respect our freedom of press. I know what I'm saying. We're ready here.
Hi, can I help you?
Yeah, hold on.
Hi, can I help you?
Yeah, just one second, please.
Okay, but why are you recording our store, sir?
Yeah, I get you, but can you like...
No.
I'm trying to...
We want to know why you're recording our store. Can I help you?
Yeah, I told him.
You told him what?
That I'm working on a project.
What kind of project?
I don't like to disclose it. It's undisclosed yet.
Well, we don't like people recording our store without our permission, so... Oh.
Should I get a permission from HR or...
Yes, and I'm actually HR, so how can
I help
you?
Okay, oh, all right.
Yeah, so can you please go ahead and stop recording so we can go ahead and discuss this?
No, I filmed just in case, you know, for safety.
Actually, I don't acknowledge and I don't want you to record me, so I'm physically telling you I do not want to be recorded, so you need to turn it off, please.
Based
off of California law, this is illegal for you to record me on my property, which is our business. So I go ahead and I need you to go ahead and turn off the camera, please.
I mean, is there anything we can do to work it out? I mean, you said
we can discuss it once you turn off the camera, please.
No, well... I mean,
or I'm going to have to go ahead and ask you to leave. And if you don't leave, I will call the police.
No, the thing is, if I turn it off, how do I know if you're not going to hit me or attack me? Or you're going to have one of your guys...
My hands are safely in my pockets, sir. I'm not going to attack you or hit you.
I mean, I'm just saying.
But I need you to go ahead.
No, I get you.
That's fine. Then if you want to go record, we need to go ahead and we need to leave the premises because I do not allow you to record on our property.
So you want me to step on sidewalk so I can...
I need you to turn off the camera or I will call the police to remove you from this property. If you want to discuss something, I am more than willing
to
go ahead and discuss
you're being
it with
hostile.
You. But I need you to turn off the camera.
Are you like the boss at the same time?
I am the HR and office manager.
So can I get your permission to film?
No.
I thought it was allowed to record. I thought it was legally allowed to, but
no,
you're telling me
I do not allow you to record our private property.
So are you being serious, like that I can pay charges? Like
I am being dead serious. Please turn off the camera. We do not allow you to record our property.
Just let me film a little bit. I mean,
no, the owners, no, you cannot.
The owners say no, or
yes,
you're saying
and
no.
I am the office manager, and I am telling you no. So if you want to further discuss it, if there's a project or something that we can help, and we can help.
Yeah,
you.
No, I'm actually working on a project. It's a public investigation that I'm working on.
A private investigation?
Public,
so do you have legal documentation that you have a private?
Public investigation? Not really.
So then I need you to leave the property. If you're not going to work with me, then I can't work with you. If there's a private investigation going on that you need to record our property, we need to have documentation.
Yeah, there's an open public investigation.
So then I need to see those legal documentation.
I mean, you like money on the first place? Just maybe we can work things out.
I cannot be bribed, and now you have that on film that you're trying to bribe me. I do not accept bribes. I need you to turn it off.
You don't like bribes?
I do not like bribes, and I will not accept bribes. You need to leave the property.
You tell me you don't like money.
I will call the police. Right
you tell
now,
me you don't like money.
I will call the police. You need to leave. You need to leave.
Can we escalate this and get you like...
I will definitely like escalate this and I will call the police. You need to leave.
Can I get like a higher superior here?
I am the highest right now you can speak to. You need to leave.
What about the boss's number?
I will not give you any information. You need to leave. Unless you have documentation and you have a warrant, you cannot record here. You need to leave now.
No, I'm working right now.
Okay, I will call the police.
But why you have to see? You just walk away. You don't want to talk. You don't want
to
discuss this.
I'm
like,
to discuss with you, but
no, you haven't.
You
haven't even let me talk. See, you don't even let me talk. Okay, bye, Felicia. Me no come. See, now you're gonna come and harass me.
I am not harassing you. I am asking you to please turn off the camera and leave the.
You
property.
Are harassing me. Is that a gun by any chance?
That is not a gun. It's a telephone.
Does he have a taser?
911.
That has a taser in the bottom. You're trying to taste me. That's why you're trying to make me turn off my camera, huh? Is that like a taser in the bottom?
This is a telephone.
It looks like a gun.
Robin, just call inside. It's fine.
What is going on with her? Why is she being hostile? Excuse me, sir. I'm talking to you. See, nobody wants to talk here.
I have a gentleman that refuses to leave my property.
What is it?
Is there a reason you're filming inside our vehicles.
Shama Shama?
Anybody speak his language? What language does he speak? I don't know.
Shama La Shalom?
Yeah, if you're filming inside our vehicles, I got a problem with that.
Why?
Why? Why would you do that?
Why would I not do it?
It's our personal property.
I know.
Yeah, I'll tell you what, let's just call the cops.
Why would you call the cops?
Do that.
You know I can face deportation if you call the cops on me? What do you mean, so? You need illegal immigrants to do your job, no? I don't know if you hire illegal immigrants here. I don't know, do you have a working permit or something, bro? Just wondering. You look European-American to me. I mean, you never know in this day and age.
And why are you filming me?
Because you're walking towards my camera, no?
Excuse me?
Because you're walking towards my camera.
Can you please move along?
No.
What is your point? What do you need?
I'm working on a project.
And what project are you working on?
It's not disclosed yet, so it doesn't have a title.
Well, you're upsetting people, and I would appreciate if you'd move along.
Why are people getting pissed?
You know what? When you stick a camera in front of someone's face who doesn't understand your purpose, what are you doing to me right now?
Filming
you. You're on my property.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not. I'll challenge you on that.
Excuse me, but you are on my property? Look around you, sir.
No, you look around you.
There is no sidewalk. You're on her property.
Do you even know we don't have a sidewalk?
This is ridiculous. Just go away.
If you touch me, ma'am. If you touch me, ma'am.
I'm not touching you. I'm not touching you. Just please go away.
No.
Why? What is your point here? Just call the police. Just call the police.
They're there. What do you think they're going to do?
You know what? I don't really care, quite frankly, but I would like for you to get off my property.
Frankly, I don't care what you say.
Oh, you're so appealing if you're working on a project.
Well, I want to know why he's filming all of our stuff.
Because I'm working on a project. I cannot tell you that.
Hey,
what's up, man? Can you tell him to leave me alone, please?
Yeah.
Thank you.
So is he not into your business at all? No. Filming our stuff, walking up on our property. Our vehicles, okay. On our property, filming everything inside of the
country. Yes.
So technically speaking, he's on a public sidewalk. If he goes into your business and starts causing issues, then it's different. However, by all means, he can completely be right here. I know it's not what you guys want. However, he's not violating anything right now.
I mean, I tried telling them, sir. I mean, I'll be honest. I tried explaining them a thousand times.
Of course. Yeah, and by all means, you have every right to.
Okay. What's your name, by the way?
Officer Navarro.
Okay. Navarro, where you get that? I mean, if you don't mind me asking,
Stepdad.
Stepdad. Oh, yeah. Cool. Hell yeah, bro. That's good.
How's your day going, sir?
Good. I mean, I tried to explain them. I'm working on an open investigation. It's my freedom to record. I tried telling them plenty of times.
Absolutely.
But I mean, they haven't got whole style. They just got pissed. The lady tried to touch my camera, but it's not being me.
No, I understand.
I get that. We have to go through that. I mean, it's part of training to people, you know?
And I'm sure you know your rights. As long as you're on a public sidewalk, you're completely okay.
Yeah.
But I just have to advise, please don't go in their business and start causing issues.
I have not. No worries. I mean, I'm just going to wait for you to leave, and I'm just going to leave because apparently they're educated already, so that's all I needed. All
right. Sounds good.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, no
stay safe, man. Thank you. All right. My man, do I remember you? All right, so she's getting educated there.
Okay, what about him recording like our cars, our license plates? Like that makes me.
I won't post that. I won't post it. You don't have to worry about it.
Yeah.
Pretty much that's it. All right, Casey, camera boy. Hey, thanks for being professional, man. Appreciate that. Thank you. You too. Damn, one. My man, say, brother. One more. And there comes one more, damn. Show of force here for Karens. My man. There you go, Casey Cameron boy. That's it. Well, I'm gonna leave, I'm gonna cut it here. So, Casey Cameron boy. Shalom.
What's that?
Shalom.
I'm sorry.
Shalom. Shalom.
Can you stop filming me?
Sasha?
Can you stop really quick and just...
I'm no, sorry, Sasha?
Did you have a question?
Someone to shuttle. Sasha?
Can you stop filming me really quick? Just... Okay, this is strange.
Tagalo? Español? Dutch? English, maybe? English?